is there in all its glory. This is, of course, Signal
Iduna Park, the home of Borussia Dortmund. I saw his cry pit, so I didn't see all about him, Lee.
I'm glad to report it's Jim Beglin. Thanks, Peter. It's a pleasure and a privilege for me to be here.
Is it just a management league, yeah? Here.
Towering header! He's got away with one there. That's what all good teams do these days. Pressing from the front is highly effective. Sometimes that's exactly the requirement to give you the early edge. Now for more. Cherchi plotting from out on the right hand side.
Jesus Christ.
Where to from
here?
What
are you using him for?
He's made certain that won't get through. Looks like a good ball through. He's on his way. And he's. And a shot!
Oh, save, Claudio.
Aimed long and direct. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Cherchi. Can't quite comprehend how he managed to do that. How red is his face now? It speaks for itself, doesn't it? Best left there. Choncho Shelvey.
Like it there.
To get it forward quickly. Tries a through ball. Looks to slip it through. Sanchez goes looking. Choncho hits one!
Choncho!
Really smart interplay. Choncho Shelvey quickly pounced onto that. It was very nicely worked.
Looks like a fucking lighthouse to me.
Yeah, it's been a good start to the match and it bodes well. They're racking up the chances. Spreads it towards the left. Going through. Trout calling for. Has a hit!
Okay.
Forward it goes. Oh, that's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way. Gets it back. Aimed low and direct. Oh, great ball! Tarat plays it forward. Tries to get it forward quickly. Choncho Shelvey tries lifting it over.
This fucking cabin not got a fucking...
They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Forward at pace. Beautifully done.
Ref.
Goes down, but nothing given. Aimed long and direct. Now it's Falcao. Elzar. Forward it goes. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
Fucking hell.
Cherchi. And it's Elzar. Now the pass.
Oh, nice.
Andre. Forward it goes. Breaks on here. It's a good foot in there. Aimed long and direct. Jean Moutinho. Still goalless. It's a good run down the left-hand side. Elzar goes hurtling down that left-hand side. There's no flag, and he has been fouled there.
Ah, come on.
Probably be looking to play it square from here. There are plenty of them waiting inside the box. That was travelling.
As soon as he manages to get 30 million for a fucking Italian striker, I think he has, hasn't he? I don't know what it's called.
It's a poor kick by the keeper, been intercepted.
Yeah. I think so. Well, Tez is offered 29 mil. Something.
Churchy.
I thought fucking Tez had left the league.
That only the playing side of it.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Plays it out fuck to the is wing. Going on in this
He's
place
got options
nowadays.
Out wide. Has it out wide now. Goes for the cross.
You in the league? Yeah, yeah. You gonna play your game? No, not playing any game. Chill out.
It out wide. Plays a clever pass. Can he put
oh,
it away?
What a save.
Tarapt.
0-0.
Churchy is making a foray down the right. Good challenge. He just stood firm.
Nice.
Oh, low and direct.
Who are you playing with, your fucking bum?
That's a pop! Oh, he did the hard part right.
Oh, really?
Fluffed the finish. That was created trap, because of good, lively movement, which pretty much dictated the pass. It so nearly came off for him. Yeah, and you can hear how the crowd are reacting to this too.
Dogs is really good at it, isn't
he? Down the left. What can they make of it? Oh, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there. Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target. And it's hoisted clear.
Yeah, I'm not very good at building.
My son, literally, as soon as someone starts shooting, as soon as he even hears a bullet, he will literally just start fucking spamming the build button.
Yeah, I think that's the way to go, isn't it?
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
He's got away.
And like watching him play to how I play, it's just like fucking makes me feel a bit of a retard that my 10-year-old son is fucking here.
Wait till that becomes everything, every game, even Pez. So where Kaz is at now.
He's got 10 wins on Fortnite now, myself.
Caceres plays it forward. And it's Churchy. Churchy passes it
through.
Yeah,
I did, yeah.
Puts
I
it
did
across.
It out of sympathy for fucking D-Rock. I know, man. I felt that bad for him.
João Moutinho, whipped
it. No, in fairness, it was it's like it's a 70-rated Dutch under-21s for
it's
a 67-rated German under-21. Both of them might end up working
now
for McDonald's.
He's left his man. Threw himself at it, but he's got it cleanly. That's just an example of overcommitting, and they're fortunate
and I got 4
for
million,
the quality
so.
Of the intervention. It was vital.
A few extra.
Going through. Great run,
what
this. He's covered
now
quite a distance.
Fucking bellows.
Boots it to safety. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Sanchez.
Yeah, but loads of power don't get ahead of someone like
Sanchez tries to stroke it through.
Nice. Lucky.
Try. Nice. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
Oh, he really wanted that. Tarapt very nearly
nope.
Making something.
Number seven, whoever
there.
He is.
You
unless
can't
that's
keep a good man down.
He's decent in the air, isn't he? I mean, decent at shooting.
Goes wide.
Ref!
Loose. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. There's the end of the first half. So both sides have drawn blanks.
Tight.
They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. Guangzhou head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through. Tight, cagey game. Neither team any further forward than they were when they started out.
Yeah, good luck again.
And we're underway again.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination.
What is it, that's 0-0, is it?
Yeah. say John Joe.
Clip it forward. Onside. Good spell of possession this, but very little to show for it. Elzar. John Joe Shelby goes looking. Elzar. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Jean Moutinho. Tarapt. It forward. Looks like a
stop running for the ball, you prick.
In towards the middle.
No.
He's had a go. It's
no.
Broken loose.
Fucking hell. Peno. Give over.
Like a break here.
Yeah, he should have maybe scored. No Peno, though.
Peter, we can only applaud that quality of tackle in the circumstances. It was probably goal saving.
I didn't. He's got a cloak on.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Don't do that, that's not very nice, is it? Smelly bum.
Onside. And it's Falcao.
Why is it green? Because I'm wearing night vision goggles, son.
Looking to force, shapes the shoot. Well, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, that was high class goalkeeping there to back up his high class wage.
Not happy, not happy.
Stones, wood, clay. That's what I need. Yeah. Did ya?
Should never make a sub at a corner though, so let's see what happens here.
And you got your own song for your own team. I love it. What's the score?
And he just whacks it away.
Oh, he tried to take him. He tried. I wish you had it on, to be fair. You might have got a fucking nice card.
Joel Moutinho. Sprayed out wide. Tarapt. Tarapt!
Oh, finish. Finish.
And that is the goal.
Yes, get in there, Shaw.
made up for his other one.
Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had
it was a nice shot from Sam. Was it a knuckle? Yeah, it looked like it had a dip on it.
He is carded up to the max, isn't he?
Yeah, he did that.
Wanted to buy him, actually. Who was it? Like, was it Parrish? Did you get him on Parrish, did you?
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0. Oh, half time has been a blessing for this team. You know, what a great start to the second half. And the weighted pass. That's what has to be done now. No question about it. Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break. Spot on, Peter.
Vieto.
No chance to break. Forward. What does he try from here? Looks to slip it through.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
What's happened?
He's left his man. This is quite a run, and he's not done yet.
I like that.
So I need Stone first.
Grand, you had a chant that we could understand. I'd be singing it. Sorry, mate. The players are soaking it up.
Cheaply, and it's been taken straight back. Churchy, well played. He saw that coming. Chance to break. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. He's made
everyone
sure that
luck,
that
though.
Won't get through. Hoists it high.
Ooh.
Shade too heavy. Keeper can pick that up.
That's why he's not in the team of the season.
Tarat. Churchy tries a through ball. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Shoots!
Ooh. Having to fucking commit a couple of numbers forward to try and get back into it. It's not easy now.
And that's been levered clear.
Oh! That's you dirty bastard! 2-on-1 taking Scotty down. I hope he's sent off for that.
Ah, the cage. How are you doing? Been a long time. How are you? Oh, have you been ill? Oh shit, what was wrong?
Heads it!
Oh!
Decent enough try.
I've got to take you back.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Oh.
Forward it goes. Falcao with the ball through. Elzar. Here's a corner.
Oh,
good
don't
chance.
Fucking call Shawnee British, mate. You're going to have a right kick off in here. Jesus Christ.
Knocks it away.
Just because his great great granddad was. Technically.
Now the pass. He's pinged one through here. Driving on, a real charge here. He's had a shot!
Oh!
That is wayward.
Well, talking about a man on a mission, that was a super effort.
I'm playing zombies, or I would, Alex, but I'm addicted. I have to at least get my forge going.
Checks on the touchline, a change about to occur. looks to slip it through. He's got away. Hits one.
No!
Oh, that could cost them. That was extremely good focus from the keeper, and it
could turn out to be quite
a significant moment. And that's been levered clear. Looks like a good
1-0 to Sean.
Caceres gets keep good distance on it.
Carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Bannerman with the ball through. Another chance from a corner. And he just whacks it away.
Ah!
It's Sanchez!
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Can he put it away?
Oh!
Aimed low and direct.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
He's off now, I think, mate, after that another last man out. I think he's off.
So who's he going to be aiming for here?
Fucking short iron pipe. I thought I had everything. That's what I'm saying. No.
Forward it goes. Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver. Tries to get it forward quickly. Tries a through, goes for goal. Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
Nicely measured pass. Falcao! A terrific run to latch onto it, but the finish is all wrong.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind are being made like that.
He's left his man. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Speculative strike. Just a whisker away. And it's Falcao. He's through, now is he in? We are into stoppage time. Moutinho passes it through. Now the counter. Well weighted. Great leap! Falcao explosive!
Well played, Sean. You did whatever it took to win, you bastard, injuring two of my players.
Time. Decisive strike.
Well played, Sean.
You know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Two up and very little time left. Surely this is it.
Follow up refereeing for this.
Gets it back. Now is this the final assault? Caceres proves too strong there.
Is that the last whistle on it?
Dinks one in.
Okay, mate.
Offside that time.
Oh, what? Still going? I thought he called it. This? No, I'm going to try it. Beep.
Referee looks at his watch.
Yeah, well played,
and
mate.
Blows his whistle. Guangzhou puffed and puffed, but in the end, no joy. That's the game. The result is what matters. And this result is cruel. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
It's a poor result. They offered very little goal threat, and it's the kind of unproductive performance that can drain confidence pretty quickly. At the business end, they just can't close the deal.
And that's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, a very good evening to you all.
I do that in all the games and I'm the favourite.
Chris hasn't, sorry, Sean hasn't been a favourite for a long time, mate. Okay.